back to D-Rose. Don't stop to your reach the top. To the what?
To the top.
Come on, I need more power than that, man.
To the top.
You know what I'm saying? We got this
period.
Outkast. Hey, yeah, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. I listened to this early on the channel, but I didn't have this many subscribers. I believe I only had, like, what, 3,000 subscribers?
Yeah, now we started from the bottom.
And she never heard it. She never heard this. You know what I'm saying? But I had to put on some Outkast. We probably did hear this song, but right now, it's probably...
I probably don't remember it.
Yeah, I don't know, but we're going to see. Definitely, y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell if you guys enjoy the reaction. I think this is going to be a fun one, guys. Hey, let's rock.
3,000? For the sake of everybody in the band, act like you got some sense.
Ain't gonna get up there and shake his ass. What we talking about?
Don't get out there playing it, okay?
I do every night. That's all I know how to do, man. You know.
I ain't flew all the way overseas in the middle seat for us to get over here and f*** up. Act like you got some sense.
You might get a little bit of this here. Not money. This is hope money. I hope you get out there and do your thing. And check it out.
Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Either you can fold that.
3,000? I'm telling you. Don't mess it up for everybody. Greyhound don't float on water.
Here in London for the first time to perform for you live, Johnny Vulture, Benjamin Andre, Dookie on drums, Possum Jenkins, and Andre, ice cold,
3,000,
performing their smash hit, Hey Ya! Ladies and gents,
the crazy thing is though, that shocked me, somebody told me, but like, that it's the same guy in the video the whole time.
So, the drummer, man, and?
Yeah, like every person in this, like Andre 3000 is him. Everybody is him. Crazy. Somebody told me that.
Oh, like if there's a different person rapping, it's him?
Yeah.
Oh.
I give you
the love. The love.
I didn't catch that at first, you know what I'm saying? Like, him being everybody. I was so focused on the person that was singing, I did not realize it was
that
him.
All those people.
Yeah. That's crazy. Damn. Like, I know that's gotta be like very slow, you know what I'm saying? But hey, you know what I'm saying? But hey.
The video is just a lot. Like, yeah. It's a lot of things going on.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
For real, I love this song. I've heard this song before, like on the radio. Because it's 2009. Yeah. I think I grew up hearing this song. I'm not going
to
cap.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It had to, like, some, like, it was in my childhood. Like, definitely. That's why I was like, you probably did kind of, like, hear this. You know what I'm saying? I know you probably didn't see the video.
Especially though. When, yeah, I never seen the video. But, especially when you first came on. Yeah, I know that, yeah.
Hey, but what if that was me right there that's getting out like that with the wig on and stuff?
That's a wig? That's not his real hair?
I thought it looks like a win. Oh, well. I would expect it, like, you know what I'm saying, just thinking about black folk.
Yeah, their hair shrinkage, but yeah. Some people got good hair.
Yeah, like, I know some black folks do have, like, little wigs like that. I'm not saying.
I thought that was his real hair. But if that was you, I would just give you applause because you wouldn't be with me. But, yeah.
Be here. Y'all don't want to hear me, you just don't dance.
That was what I was about. It is not that serious, okay? if I ever see somebody fall out at a concert, I don't even know. Like, I would probably laugh at them. Like, it's not that serious. But I don't know. If I seen Melly, I'd probably faint. Guys, if you stay to the end, we really appreciate it. And if y'all have more Outkast videos, make sure you comment down below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. Go to K-Lady and subscribe and go to that PO box.
Yeah, man. I honestly enjoyed that one, guys. It was honestly a fun one, man. I enjoyed it, man. So
it was like hype. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. But all right. Peace.